Right, her new album is the fastest selling debut record by a classical artist. That's quite a record, isn't it? She's only 13 wow. years old. Here's Faryl Smith with the ABBA classic, The Way Old Friends Do. Doesn't look like the hardest right back in Kettering, does she? But she certainly is. Faryl, thank you very much for coming in this morning.